Well, this is not designed to leave you laughing, because it's a song inspired by, first by the events of 2004, the tsunami in Indonesia, and then, of course, more recently in Japan. I just read today Keith Richards in his great new book saying that musicians use silence as their canvas, the frame that they work in. And so this is an attempt to deal with the silence of the unimaginable images that Mother Nature can wreak on our ever fragile lives. So. Oops. My fingers are still. That tsunami took my babies. That tsunami stole away our kin. That tsunami left me weeping. Oh, please, tsunami, never come again. The earth does rock, and the seas do roll. This old world is about my soul. The heavens cry just to see the toll. Oh, little darling, as we're swept away. Let your bosom be my pillow. Let, as we sail out to the sea, let my heart be a buoy as we drift to eternity. Where are you gonna run to when we're underwater? Where are you gonna swim to when there's no dry land? Where are you gonna look to when the way's so murky? Oh, little darling, sinking in the sand. The raging seas took us all together. Some were rich, so many poor. And weary travelers laid to rest, so far away from their native shore. That tsunami stole away our town, twisted our homes round and round and round, drenched our fires till they all melted down, and shook our souls way to the ground. Sweep my heart to the highest mountains. Sweep my mind way up in the sky. Sweep my love to those eternal fountains. Ah, sweep my soul next to where you lie. Won't be water to fire next time. Mother Nature can't be denied. Won't be water but to fire next time if we don't heed this terrible sign. If we don't heed this dreadful sign.